Hey guys, John Rock NTV1 here. So some of you guys have been watching my videos and you saw my little high voltage microwave hack video there, and yeah, like I said in that video, I have a dumpster, and sometimes some of my friends, they got stuff that they don't want to pay for to drop in the dump, so they stop over here with it, and of course I don't have to dive the dumpster to get the stuff. You know, I get it off the back seat or the back of the truck before it ever gets there. So today's little project is this here DirecTV, yeah, hopefully you guys can see that, all right? The DirecTV satellite, what do you call it, receiver box. And this is like a 2005 unit. It's a DVR, model number R15. And all we're going to do is take apart and find what's inside and see if we can't use any of that in some projects around. We don't really care too much about hacking this box like some of these guys are trying to get their free cable. I just don't care about that. I pay for what I gotta pay for, and you know, if I can get free stuff, that don't mean that I turn it down, and it don't mean that I won't go to lengths to find, I already pulled some of the screws out of here just to keep the video short, that I won't go to lengths to find sources for different materials. And so the source for a material that we're talking about today is hard drives. So here we go. Inside your DirecTV, at least the number R15, says R15 right on there, we have us a beauty little Seagate hard drive. That says, what the hell does it say on there? It says, yeah.
What size is it?
160 gigabyte hard drive right there. Seagate, you guys like them, you don't like them, it doesn't really matter to me. It's a free hard drive right there. So there we go. I'm not sure how much of this other stuff is reusable. A couple little heat sinks here and there that look like they can be pried off the board. Nice little three wire cooling fan. That'll go on something most certainly. There's like no dust in there. So somebody got this, buddy of mine, I don't know, they had DirecTV, they either didn't like it or they moved or whatever, and this thing here ended up in their closet. And here we are in almost 2012, he's cleaning the closet out, he said, hey, you want this? I said, yeah, drop it off. So here I go, I got all these here components that I can use on projects, but there are all these real cool fittings on the back, you know, in case you guys needed a project, you know, some way to source out some of these here, you know, RCA jacks, or I'm not quite sure, you know, a coax connected type of jack. You know, we don't care about phone jacks. You know, every time you buy a phone, you get another one of those with the wire. Cool little three-wire fan. Yeah, but looks like it's on, you know, it's on an 80 pin IDE. Cable. So there I go. I mean, that's gonna go in some you know, XP box that I still got laying around, maybe the Dell 530 that I built up there. You guys should check that video out. So there you go. You guys looking for a source of cheap hard drives? Don't let your friends and neighbors and family throw these out, you guys. You know, the satellite box that you would get with your service there. All kinds of cool little parts in there to have, including a, you know, 160 gig hard drive. I mean, that's, you know, that's worth a couple bucks, and it's worth more in storage to me. So plus maybe somebody who had this recorded something on there, I'll be able to find that too. So thanks for watching, you guys. There you go with the you know, little source for some free hard drives for you. And thanks for watching. Please rate and sub.